Those former Tucson's could be innocent.
Try to bring them in.
Portable device detected.
What do you need now?
To borrow your prison.
It's not a prison.
Fine, your detention center. We're over capacity, and we've got about 500 protesters that need to be housed and processed. We don't have the manpower or beds. We could really use your help.
You'll need to confirm with the staff on site. Pretty sure we've got an inmate with that bug from New York. She was there during the outbreak.
She's showing symptoms?
No, but her boyfriend is.
They quarantine him?
Yeah.
If she isn't showing symptoms, we're probably in the clear. Some people have a natural immunity to this sort of thing.
I guess. I'd feel better if you checked with the doc on site before you bring in your protesters.
Will do.
Agent!